The first thing you can do is spray your plant with water under the shower. Then with this you can spray off as many thrips as possible from your leaves.